Hey, Junior. Call it in.
The fuck is he robbing, asshole?
I don't know, Junior. What you robbing?
Man, fuck you, Foley. I went straight.
Of course, I know where it is. I'm pulling rope on the cutters 3 days out the week.
Right.
But what, y'all the famous treasure hunting bros now?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Uh-uh. Nope, that shit's a state secret. They do not want every Yahoo coming in tearing up the wreck.
Look, we can keep a secret. I've always kept them. They're up there, locked away.
Yeah, and I'll be locked away if people find out. Plus, they'll take away my pension. Price. I can't be bought, man. I ain't got no price.
Listen, you always got a price.
No, I don't.
Maybe you do.
Oh, okay. How about that gray racer right there?
Those are my wheels. That's my freedom. She's my baby.
Oh, man, I feel you. You know, but crisis. Crisis.
You're not who I was expecting.
I just came to drop this and I'll be out your way.
Bitch, I don't know you from a hole in the ground. The big fish ain't here, so the little fish is coming along for a ride.
Please don't do this. You don't gotta do this.
I ain't doing a goddamn thing. I'm sitting in the car with you and Fast Carol. We gonna watch the fireworks.
And I'm just trying to collect my Christmas bread.
Shoot her down and send her a visit you twice. Ain't that right, sweetheart?
I'm Daniel. I'm Dan.
Renee.
Renee, that is a beautiful name, just like your eyes. That is a, that's a French name, right?
No. Well, I don't know what kind of arrangement you and Cynthia had, but since you speak French, I'll say, voulez-vous Moulin Rouge? Don't give a fuck.
Check this out. $900 value, all right? You can get faxes on this shit. 1 hour battery life. You can get a stylist. You can write in your calendar. You know what I'm saying?
You're in jail, nigga. What kind of appointments I'm making?
You right, champ. You right.
Yeah.
So, I mean, if you don't
just
want
to take this shit
okay.
out.
Okay, all right.
Well, you got us down here, Bobby.
You'll see. Go back to your men. You're either with me or you're dead.
What is that?
A bike?
A girl's bike.
I like green.
Right here.
Whoa, Dr. Cooper.
You and your brother get out of here, you hear me?
This ain't right.
I'll shoot you both.
Lucas, now isn't a good time.
More time, Mrs. Cooper.
He was in here last time I got locked up.